Stream meals, bangin kabarta. It's basically roasted eggplant stir-fried with veggies and spices. Bangin means eggplant in Urdu and is a very popular dish in Pakistan. To get started, slice up an eggplant, score it, and season it with oil, salt, pepper, and some garlic. Put it in the oven at 400 for about 40 minutes. Prep some onions, tomatoes, and this is what your eggplant should look like. Easily falls apart. Grab a pan and put in your onions and tomatoes, and then add in chilies, mustard seeds and fenugreek seeds, sesame seeds, shredded coconut, cumin seeds, ground cumin and coriander, black caraway seeds, chili powder, and salt. You can even add in the garlic that was cooked with the eggplant. Then add in your eggplant and mix well. In a separate bowl, get some yogurt and start incorporating your eggplant stir fry. And that's it. You can bring it back up to heat and accompany it with roti or rice. Enjoy.